Morning students, how are you all? Hope you're all fine. I'm very happy to welcome you all back. So in this class we are going to see grammar. In grammar we are going to see an interesting topic, articles. Okay, so I have written two sentences for you. Now let us read those sentences. The first sentence is, there is a sparrow on the balcony. There is a sparrow on the balcony. And second sentence is, the man forgot to take an umbrella. The man forgot to take an umbrella. So in these two sentences I have highlighted some words. So what are those words? A, the, an. And here also the same word that I have written here. So a, the, an. So these are all the highlighted words I have written in these sentences. And what is those words are called as? Yes, those words are called as articles. Okay, so look at here. A, an, the, or articles. Okay, repeat after me. A, an, the, or articles. Okay, so a, an, or different articles. Okay, a, an, or different articles, and the is indefinite articles. So how many articles are there? Tell me. Yes, there are three articles. What are they? A, an, the. So how many different articles are there? Yes, there are two different articles, and they are a, an. So how many indefinite articles are there? There is one indefinite article, and it is the. Have you understood? Now we are going to see the usage of a, that to use the word a. See, usage of a. Use a before singular countable nouns beginning with consonant sounds. So this is the definition for the usage of a. Use a before singular countable nouns. So what is meant by singular, students? Yes, singular means only one. For example, pen, pencil, cat, dog. So we refer to a single person, place, or the thing is the singular. And what is my countable noun? Yes, countable nouns means that we can able to count them. We can able to count them. So singular countable nouns. So we have to use the word a with singular before singular countable nouns beginning with the consonant sounds. Beginning with the consonant sound. So if the word starts with the consonant sound, we have to use the article a. So what is meant by consonant? Look at here. Except the letters a, e, i, o, u, the remaining are consonants. Okay, so a, e, i, o, u. So what is meant by a, e, i, o, u? Yes, those letters are the vowels. So except those letters, the remaining letters are known as the consonants. Okay, have you understood? So except the letters a, e, i, o, u, the remaining are consonants. So if the word starts with the consonant sound, we have to use the article a. Have you understood, students? So use a before singular countable nouns beginning with consonant sound. So I have written an example for you. A cat, a dog, a boy, a house. So these are all the singular. Okay, these are all the singular, and we can be able to count them. So it is known as the singular countable noun. A cat, a dog, a boy, a house. So these words start with the consonant sounds. Look at here. Cat, C. Dog, B. Boy, B. And house, H. Okay, so the word starts with the consonant sounds, we have to use the article a. Have you understood why to use the article a? Okay, now let us see once again the usage of a. Use a before singular countable nouns beginning with consonant sounds. So the consonants means except the letters a, e, i, o, u, the remaining are consonants. And the examples are cat, dog, boy, house. So these words start with the consonant sound, so we have used the article a. And the next one is usage of an. So we have seen the usage of Okay, so next we are going to see the usage of and. Use and before singular countable nouns beginning with vowel sound. So in this usage of and, the same thing we have to use before singular countable nouns, but in this case it should be used before the it should be used only with the vowel sound. So we have seen what is my vowel. So what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So if the word starts with the vowel sound, we have to use and. Okay. So the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Okay. Look at the example. An apple. An engineer. An old man. Okay. An apple. So look at this word apple. It starts with the vowel sound A. So next the engineer. It starts with the vowel sound E. Old man. It starts with the vowel O. So in this words we have used the article an apple, an engineer, an old man. Have you understood how to use an? Okay, so use an before singular countable nouns beginning with vowel sounds, and the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Examples are an apple, an engineer, and old man. So in the word starts with consonant sound, we have to use a, and the word starts with the vowel sound, we have to use an. And I have written some exceptional words. Okay, look here. University, European. So in this words, it starts with the letter E, U, E. And these are all the vowels. So if the vowel comes, we have to use an. But in these words, it sounds like U. Okay. University, European. So if the sound U comes, we have to use the article a. Okay, likewise, our, honest. So we should not pronounce it as our, honest. So it sounds like our, honest. So it starts with O. So we have used the article and. So a university, a European, and our, and honest. So these are all the exceptional case in articles. So a university. So if the word starts with U, we have to use the article a, and if the verb starts with o, we have to use the article an. Have you understood that we use a and an? Okay students, now we are going to see the usage of the. We use the definite article the to refer the specific people or thing. I'll repeat it once again. We use the definite article the to refer the specific people or thing. So what is the meaning of this first point? So we have to use the word the to refer the specific. Specific means the particular. Okay, the particular people or thing. So if we refer to a particular person, place or the thing, we have to use the article the. Have you understood? And the second point is used before the names of rivers, oceans, mountains, sea, the universal truth, the holy books, the musical instrument. And second point is we have to use the article the while referring to the rivers, oceans, mountains, seas, the universal truth, holy books, the musical instrument. For example, if you are referring to the river Ganges, okay, so you have to use the article the Ganges. Like, so these are all the 2 points for the usage of the. I'll repeat once again. We use the definite article the to refer the specific people or things. So if we mention to a particular person or the thing, we have to use the article the. It is used before the names of rivers, oceans, mountains, seas, the universal truth, the holy books, the musical instrument. Okay. Now let us see the example for the article the. The boy, the Bay of Bengal, the Bible, the knife. So the boy, is a person, okay? So it's a person. So we are pointing a particular boy. So if we mention a particular person, what article we have to use? Yes, we have to use the article the. So the boy, the Bay of Bengal. So what is meant by Bay of Bengal? Yes, very good. So Bay of Bengal is a sea. So if we mention the name of the sea, what we have to use? Yes, we have to use the article the. Likewise, the Bible. So Bible is a holy book. So if the holy books comes, we have to use the article the Bible. The night. So night is a river. So we have to mention the article the. Have you understood? The boy, the Bay of Bengal, the Bible, the Nile. Okay, hope you all understood the usage of the. So I'll repeat once again for you. Listen carefully. We use the different article the to refer the specific people or thing used before the names of rivers, oceans, mountains, seas, the universal truth, the holy books, the musical instrument. Examples are the boy, the Bay of Bengal, the Bible, the Nile. Okay, students. Next, I have given exercise. Okay. So now let us do those exercise. Look at the first sentence. I have that cell phone. I have that cell phone. So look at this word cell. So it starts with the consonant. So what we have to use? We have to use the article a. Okay. So I have a cell phone. If the word starts with consonant sound, we have to use the article a. So I have a cell phone. And look at the second sentence. It is dash easy question. It is dash easy questions. So what is the first letter of this word easy? E. So what is the E? Yes, very good. E is a vowel. So A E I O U. So if the vowel comes, what article we have to use? Yes, we have to use the article and. So it is an easy question. Okay. So it is an easy question. Look at the third sentence. Dash girl sings well. Dash girl sings well. Okay. Some girl is singing good. Okay. So we are mentioning the particular girl. So if we mention a particular person or thing, what article we have to use? Yes, we have to use the. So look at here. So we use the different article the to refer to specific people. So in this sentence, we are referring to a specific girl. So if we refer to a specific girl, we have to use the article the. Okay. So the girl sings well. She gives me dash idea. She gives me dash idea. So in this word, it starts with the vowel. So if the vowel comes, what article we have to use? Very good. We have to use the article and. So she gives me an idea. The pen is on dash table. The pen is on dash table. So in this case, we are referring to a particular thing. So what is meant by table? Table is a thing. So if we refer to a particular thing, we have to use the. So the pen is on the table. It is dash exciting journey. So in this word, it starts with a vowel. So we have to use yes and. It is an exciting journey. He is dash honest man. He is dash honest man. So in this word, it's not honest, it's honest. So it starts with the sound a. So if the sound a comes, we have to use what is the article an. Okay. So he is an honest man. So you have to pronounce it as honest. I saw dash European. I saw dash European. It starts with the vowel. It starts with the letter E, but we should not use the article an because it sounds U. So if the word sounds U, you have to use the article a. I saw a European. Okay, so if the word starts with the sound U, you have to use the article a. He will come in dash hour. So in this word also you have to pronounce like hour. Okay. Not how. our. So it starts with the sound A. So if it starts with the sounds A, what we have to use? Yes, we have to use the article an. So he will come in an hour. And last sentence is Priya plays dash violin. Priya plays dash violin. So it starts with the consonant sound. Okay, it starts with the consonant sound. So we have to use the article a. Priya plays a violin. Have you understood these sentences? Shall we read from first? So I have a cell phone. So why have used a in this sentence? Because it starts with the consonant sound. So we have used the a. And the second one is it is an easy question because it is giving a vowel sound. Okay, so an easy question. The girl sings well. So in this sentence, we are mentioning the particular girl. So we have used the. She gives me an idea. The pen is on the table. It is an exciting journey. He is an honest man. I saw a European. He will come in an hour. Priya plays a violin. Hope you all understood these sentences.
Friends, now I'm going to show you some things. You are going to find out the article. I'm going to show you another thing. So what is this? This is rose. So what article comes for this? Yes, very good. So a rose. So we have to use the article a rose. The next one I'm going to show you is umbrella. So what is this? Umbrella. So it starts with the vowel U. So if the vowel come, what article you have to use? Very good. We have to use the article an. So an umbrella. Look at this, children. What do you see here? Yes, it is cup. Okay. So what article we have to use? We have to use the article a cup. Next, I'm going to show you bottle. Okay, so I'm going to mention this bottle in a particular way. So if we mention a particular thing, what article we have to use? We have to use the article the bottle. So if we mention the particular person or thing, we have to use the article the. Look at this, children. What do you see here? This is a toy. And how it looks like? It looks like a monkey. So the monkey starts with the consonant sound. Okay, M. So what is meant by consonant? I have told already. Yes, so except the vowels A, E, I, O, U, the remaining are consonants. So the monkey starts with a consonant sound. So what article we have to use? We have to use the article a. So a monkey. Okay, students, next I'm going to show you something. So what is this? Yes, this is egg. So what letter comes before the letter, sorry, word? The E. So if the letter E comes, what article we have to use? Yes, we have to use the article an. An egg. Because if the vowels A, E, I, O, U, we have to use the article only an. So the next thing I'm going to show you is a pen. Okay, so pen starts with the letter P. So what is P? Is P a vowel or a consonant? Yes, a consonant. So if the consonant sound comes, what we have to use? We have to use the article a. So a pen. Next, I'm going to show you eraser. So what is the first letter of the eraser? E. So it gives a vowel sound. So if the vowel sound comes, what article we have to use? We have to use an. Okay, so an eraser. Okay students, so far we have seen so many things with their correct articles. Okay students, now I have shuffled some things. For ye I have given feather, and for an I have given tiger, and for the I have given ye. Is this correct? No, it is not correct. So now you are going to guess the article for those things. So for a, which thing comes? Yes, for a the tiger comes. So a tiger, okay, a tiger, because it starts with the consonant sound T. Tiger. T is a consonant letter, so we have to say it as a tiger. And for an, for an, what will come? Whether the egg or the feather? Yes, very good. For an, the egg comes, because the egg starts with the vowel E. So an egg. And at last I am going to match the feather with the article the, because I am going to say this feather in a particular manner. So if we mention the thing in a particular way, we have to use the article the feather. So a tiger, an egg, the feather. Have you understood students?
Okay students, I have written a passage for you, so you have to identify the here is the given passage. So identify here is the passage. I am going to travel to different places of an world. I saw an world tour offer in a Himalayan Times. I have signed up for the tour. I plan to visit a Malaysia and Australia and the United States of America. Oh, I can't wait to visit the Disney World that is in the USA. But I hear it's hard to find the honest person there. So this is the passage. We'll read it once again. Okay. So I'm going to travel to different places of the world. I saw an world tour offer in a Himalayan Times. I have signed up for the tour. I plan to visit a Malaysia and Australia and the United States of America. Oh, I can't wait to visit the Disney World that is in the USA. But I hear it's hard to find the honest person there. So read the first sentence, students. I'm going to travel to different places of and world. So what's the error in this sentence? Yes. So in this sentence, we should not use and. So the world comes, we have to use the. So I'm going to travel to different places of the world. Different place of the world, and not different place of and world. Different place of the world is correct. I saw an world tour offer in a Himalayan Times. I saw an world tour offer in an Himalayan Times. So in the second sentence there are two errors. So what are those two errors? Yes. So world. So if the world comes, we have to use the article the. So I saw the world tour offer in the Himalayan Times. So Himalayan Times is the name of the newspaper. So if the name of the newspaper comes, you have to use the article the. So I saw the world tour offer in the Himalayan Times. I have signed up for the tour. So the third sentence is correct. Okay. I have signed up for the tour. I plan to visit a Malaysia and Australia and United States of America. So there are three errors in this sentence. I plan to visit a Malaysia. So it's the name of the country. So we have to use the Malaysia the Australia and the United States. United States of America. Okay, I plan to visit the Malaysia, the Australia, and the United States of America. Next sentence. Oh, I can't wait to visit the Disney World. That is in the USA. Next sentence is correct. And last sentence. But I hear it's hard to find the honest person there. So this is where the last sentence. So if the word honest comes, you have to use and, because it sounds with the bubble sound. Okay, or. So I hear it's honest. Sorry, it's hard to find an honest person there. Shall we read it from first? I'm going to travel to different places of the world. I saw the world tour offered in the Himalayan Times. I have signed up for the tour. I plan to visit the Malaysia, the Australia, and the United States of America. Oh, I can't wait to visit the Disney World that is in the USA. But I hear it's hard to find an honest person there. Have you understood this passage? Okay, students. And this is for your home assignment. Complete the given worksheets. Complete the given worksheets. So, worksheets will be sent in your room. So, you have to complete those worksheets. Hope you all enjoyed this class. See you in the next class. Thank you.